What's up, everybody? Welcome back, welcome back. Let's get to it. So we are about to launch the sequel to Dragon Soul Eggs, which did sell out in under an hour. The mint price was 0.2 soul. And yeah, I'm really proud of this launch. There was 317 max, and they sold out so fast, bro. I didn't even get any. So right now, I believe the floor price is still 0.2. It went as high as like 2 Solana, I believe, at one point. But our Dragon Soul guys are kind of dragging their feet right now with the launch and everything going on with that. Supposed to be something coming soon. I've been checking the TG daily. You know, so I got to do my thing. I got to release these. And, you know, I'm real excited about what we have created, because as promised, the eggs hatch, and we got the queen, the mother of all dragons, here to hatch. Queen of all dragons. Don't do it. That's hot. Cutest dragons. And y'all know the hottest Queen of Dragons on HBO. Coming soon, too. I can't wait for the sequel, baby. It's gonna be hot. It's gonna be hot. So, look, man, I'm gonna do the whitelist in Discord. You must come and join Discord and be active to get on this whitelist. I'm hoping to get at least 1,000 of these. We're gonna see. But man, this is gonna be hot, y'all. MOAD, mother of all dragons. Hit your boy up, Bruno AI Labs. I'm out. Thank you for watching.